Waste management is one of the biggest challenges of our society. Every year, around 1.3 billion tonnes of waste are generated in the European Union by the agri-food sector. There are many small examples of how organic waste can become a resource, like reusing brewing residues to feed the pigs of a local farm, or lactic acid from a dairy factory to produce cosmetics. But those are only small scale. To really tackle the problem structurally, the EU project Model2Bio wants to give a big solution that can be applied to all the agri-food sectors, developing a mathematical tool to predict organic residues for agriculture and food production and to identify the best routes for valorising them. There are numerous commercial programs for modelling, evaluation and optimisation of industrial processes, but Model2Bio will be the only one to simulate the entire value chain and the whole process. A decision support tool with a cross-cutting perspective, technical, economical, environmental and social. Model2Bio is going to use the information from vegetables, meat, dairy and alcoholic industries to create model libraries for the final tool. The final mathematical tool will not only predict the organic residues produced, but also the intermediate processes management and the ideal ways to reuse these residues as a raw material in bioindustries. Model2Bio will make the most out of our food by making a resource out of our waste. A European solution that can have a global reach. Valorising the agri-food waste will transform 30% of residual streams and resources for other bioindustries. With a huge environmental and economic impact, reducing by 20% the carbon footprint. This means redesigning our food systems and building more circularity into them. Model2Bio is being developed by research centres, technology development entities, universities, industries and clusters. Join us converting waste into feedstock. Join us in Model2Bio. Visit model2bio.eu.